aggravate. I mean, I hope you have coffee in front of you or whatever you want to drink to make you feel good. But my God, your cards are late. Makati lang yan, James.
Well, I don't know what happened there. So I'll have to find that out later.
Okay, that's 31 precincts in Pembo alone, big voting population, and right in the center of the metropolis. I think ang tanong na ng marami, what is your assurance that one, this won't happen, which is happening, and this is testing pa. You have teachers waiting outside. I mean, I don't know if you're watching TV, but you have teachers waiting outside the precincts, getting ready to test.
Yes. Well, it's very unfortunate that they're not able to start on time. Again, like I said, I don't know enough about that situation to actually comment intelligently on it. So, pass mo na po.
Okay, pass na. All right, James.
Well, I just want to say that we know that James is just a messenger here, you know. It's the message that we're unhappy about. It's not about James.
Yeah. Yes. Oh, that's good naman, because you know why? You guys fight all the time, so it's really good. No, but in fairness naman.
No, I don't fight. Go ahead.
All right. Well, James, I think the nation is one in wanting automation to succeed. I think that's
of course, the
bigger issue. So, but first of all, thank you for your patience, and thank you really for taking calls so early in the morning. I mean, I know you're doing this every day. And good luck with Makati. I mean, if that fails today, seriously, good luck to you. Okay.
Yeah, I know, right? I'm going there right now.
Okay, you're going there right now. All right, thank you, James. Thank you.
All right.
James Jimenez of Comelec. Now, okay, go ahead, both of you. Take the floor. Okay, take the floor. Go.
You know, for the sake of our elections on Monday, if I have to beg, I beg the Comelec to print 100, you know, the
percent.
Forms. Yeah. 100% of the precincts. I beg. I'm begging to them for the sake of our elections.
Yeah, yeah. Para lang meron, no? Kasi walang ER eh. Ang mahirap kasi, I think the people don't understand. Kapag walang manual na naka-ready, walang ER. Kasi ganito po ang kasi may mga nagtitweet sabi, no, Karen, when I vote, I will just check, double check. You can't double check. There's no way. There is no ER that you can see. Only the PCOS prints the ER, so you have to trust na yung bilang sa ER, binilang niya ng tama. It's a trust
We have seen the contingency already. Yung contingency measure should now be taken. Yun nga. Diba, yun ang tinanong ko nga kanina. Okay, may 30%. Bakit hindi pa 100%? So, when we already anticipate the possibility of going manual count. That's the only right thing to do.
All right. Now, this is good naman, no? Allen 04 Allen is watching right now. Ang tweet niya, we need to move on. Now, when people say this, that we need to move on, I think they really want to, they want to go automated. Many people do want to go automated, no? But tell me about that.
I've been in IT for 48 years, Karen. I am for automation. But you know, when you automate something, you always have to choose the right technology.
Okay.
I mean, if you want to bring two people from point A to point B, you can use a car. If you need to move 30 people, you can't use a car. Otherwise, you'll go back and forth. You use a bus. If you transport hundreds of thousands of people from A to B, you need rail. And we have seen that rail is the solution to our traffic problems.
Yeah.
This is the same situation in automating something.
Uh-oh.
This is not the right technology for Philippine elections. But hindi bali na, nandiyan
na. Nandiyan na tayo. Uh-oh.
So we're trying to help them.
Uh-oh.
But in anything, you always have to have a backup plan.
Uh-oh.
And we're saying that what happened last Monday, you now have to shift to that backup plan. Yung ginagawa pa nila ngayon that they're trying to move these flashcards all over the place and they're not printing forms, which is so inexpensive. This is very basic in any and crisis na eh. Very basic yan.
Okay.
So I agree with the gentleman, you know, that we should move on. Yun nga sinasabi namin kanina pa, ano? Tuloy natin yung eleksyon sa Monday. Okay? If the automation will work in certain precincts, that's well and good, you know? We will clap our hands for that.
Mm-mm.
But alam na natin what can happen. Let's prepare for it.
Mm-mm-mm. Okay, let's say walang preparations for manual and nagkamali. Let's say lang, no? I mean, the flashcard's late, it got lost, nagkamali-mali yung basa, God knows. So you'd have to open the ballot box and count.
Yes, but sinasabi nga, because there are no forms, no?
Uh-oh.
And James was saying, the unbanked and pass a resolution saying that use yellow pad.
A yellow pad.
They can actually do that.
Yes, but, they can do it. But that's going back to very primitive.
Yeah,
and not official.
Why not print the forms now?
It
will take, what, overnight?
Okay.
A couple of days?
All right. Mm. Okay, now I'm being kicked out of my show already. They're saying it's overtime. Please, Karen, shut up. So, please, your last words, sir, tell me. Go ahead. Fred first. Okay.
We want the elections to push through. If COMELEC can make the automation work, we will welcome that. Okay? But let's prepare for all the contingencies. Isa pa lang yung nakikita natin, flashcard. Okay? We still have the power supply as an issue. We still have the transmission as an issue. Yeah. Eventually, we might have to fall back on manual. As a fallback. Okay? And let's prepare for it.
Okay. Gus.
Well, again, I will repeat. Number one, print all of the forms for 100% of recipients. Where the PCOS will work, good. No, but at the same time, because the credibility of PCOS has been shattered, then we should do a manual count of five positions: president, vice president, congressman, governor.
That's what you want. You want at least five.
Because we don't believe the PCOS anymore, especially because of what happened last Monday. Mm-hmm. The losers will not believe that. So we need an 100% audit of all the ballots.
Okay. On that note, thank you very much, Mr. Gus Lagman, Mr. Fred Pascual, and to James Jimenez as well. Thank you very much for today. And up next, Meralco lowers its generation charge in May. Details when we return. This is Head Start on AMC. Don't go away.